over there sits the chair where I bring the paper to him and sit down on his knee and whisper, "Oh, I love you now." But now he's gone forever, and this old house will never be the same without the love that we once knew. Good morning.